Okay, and then I would like to introduce you another version of what you can do with your gardenias. These ones are in smaller size. For those of you who do eggs, for like me that love doing the egg decoration, this is a goose egg that I did with mini gardenias and a small butterfly. What I did was, this is a large goose egg. In the back, I cover it with gold paper. But on the front, I use some mini little flowers and my smaller gardenias.